She draws
Bumble.
She actually can draw.
I think you're just a little bit biased.
I'm not being biased, I'm just showing the truth.
So, John Michael, guess what?
What?
Okay, so we went to Dutch Wonderland. Remember that place? I went on a roller coaster, and the lady in front of me, like, as soon as it came up, she's like, go! And then we're like, I rode the roller coaster 3 times.
Were you having fun?
Oh, yeah, I had fun, but...
Was it singing?
What I'm saying is...
I know, but like, his eyes are skinny.
What's the thing we're going to see?
What?
What?
We were best friends.
I know, but my
Well, we are best friends.
I know. But like, you can't trust her. She would be with you a lot.
You abuse me a lot.
I didn't abuse you.
Yes, you did. You used to hit me all the time. Looks like you picked me up and threw me on the floor.
That was your fault. You had an idea. You were being a dick all day, and you knew I wanted to sit there, and then you sat there. So I fucking picked you up and threw you.
That's where I was supposed to sit. That's where I've been always sitting, and then you took my chair, like, it's mine now.
I wanted to sit next to freaking James.
Sit across from him. It makes it better.
It wasn't a date.
Yo. No, you did not. He could have dated.
I mean, he probably would have allowed it.
He probably would have. Also, he's lying.
I know he's...